Any more question?
Babaji, one day you were telling the truth. There was a disciple too. Vivekananda's one was aware. Other one was crying, devotee, loving, faith. So which is the fastest way to reach the Guru? By awareness or by the devotion or crying and love and faith? Which is the fastest way?
It is not fastest or slowest. Not easiest and not hardest also. This is two type of pupil. Somebody very mind oriented and somebody heart oriented. So who has mind oriented, they go like a meditation. This is their way. Aware, 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 aware. In this region, Buddha, most all disciple is man. And he talking about vipassana. Only he gave one technique. He know say dance. He know say sing. He not say any emotions. He just, because man means very mind. Mind pupil, mostly. So he said about how to control the mind. How to this control finish the mind. So is meditation. But somebody, many pupil, like women also, or who are men also, movement type, more female quality, they like this. Singing, devotion, love, just be with master, be around him, and also be around him, be with him, and you will flow. Just love. If love you can do, best. No need any meditation. All meditation brings how you can be in love. But love is not possible. Not always you in love. Some moments coming. Sometime moments come. So then when moments, not loving moments, you be aware. You be aware, make awareness. Be try. But also it is not only who are male type, they only go with meditation, and who are female type, they go in love. No, you have both. Everybody has both. Everybody has inside male and female, both energy. But only this is can happen, like who are mind people, male people, they are more mind part is more. More percentage. 80% mind, 20% heart, somebody 90% mind, somebody 60% mind. Who are more loving, they are different, opposite. And when you do meditation, and you see which meditation techniques we are using here. Sometimes we do using dance, sometimes we using action, sometimes using sitting. But always after celebration is there. If you sitting, celebration is need. Otherwise you will be dry. And if dancing, then relax also need. Be relaxed. Together both thing is going. Like who are more female, more loving, they get love energy. Their love energy more come. Who are more male energy, their awareness more come. And this both has, we have both also. And both has to be developed. It is not only heart has to be developed, or only mind has to be developed. Both has to be developed. And both is need. When you working, when you go in work, you need mind. And mind should be very clean and perfect, clear, good, right understanding. I go here and then mind, if your mind is very soft, very relaxed, very not much confused, not so much thoughts, he giving very good thoughts. Go like this, clear. And when you no have work, come back from work, go in your home, go in room, okay. Then I come back in my heart. Then come back, enjoy the family, enjoy the house, enjoy the food. Just relax. Relax only in heart. Mind never relax. Mind always running, want, doing. So need to come back in heart. But always, also if living in heart, if you in heart, very difficult for you work. Heart people very difficult. Even too much in heart, you can lose everything. When you're in love, okay, lose. Like this story has with one master was Nanak, Sikh master, 1,000 years before. So he was, his father has shop, this wheat shop, government shop. And everybody, people come and he giving fixed wheat to them. So one day father has to go other city and he called to Nanak, say, today I going and you take care. He say, okay. And then before he opened the shop, people come and stand in line. Number by number, he calling one number, two number, three number, come. So he calling one, two and giving, three giving, and then Hindi he calling 13, and 13 means in Hindi means tera, like a 13, and tera, he said tera, so 13 number come and he gave, and tera, he said tera, he is too much in heart, fully heart, open the full heart, and tera means you also, tera means 13 also. And one word in Hindi, tera means you also. As he said tera, so he just forget you, he forget I, only you. And he forget next number. He not calling 14, 15, tera, and he giving. And he forget to take money also. And slowly, slowly, whole shop is empty. Everything he give. Evening father came. Open, look the shop, shop is fully, everything sold, very big business. And he say, open the drawer, how much money came, and look, only 13 people paid, after nobody pay, people took. He say, what is? He say, tera. He just one word remember, tera, tera, tera. Yours, you, everything you, and he gave everything. And he said, I don't know, tera, you took, he took everything. And his father beating his head. It's a very good business. Shop finish my, what are you doing? So, but when anybody very much in heart, can happen like this also. If you very much in heart, you have business, okay, give, take it. You feeling very love, okay, take, give, giving. When you in heart. So, I say heart also is neat, and mind also is neat. Otherwise, you lose everything. In case outside you will lose, inside you have. If heart is fully open, you have really, real things. Everybody remember Nanak. 1,000,000,000,000 of people going behind him, follow him, his followers. But he lost outside everything. So can happen. When you in heart, you forget business, forget everything. And when you in heart, very much trust come. Very love come, trust to others and trust to existence. However he want, I can exist. If I live, I live. I die. I get the food, hungry. As he want, no complain also. Complain not. So if you in very much in love, you can lose outside, outer things. For outer, mind is neat. Mind can make outer things. Whatever outside people has, or gain much power, money, millionaires, they using very strong mind. the counting $1, $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $7, $8, $9, $10, $11, $12, $13, $14, $15, $16, $17, $18, $19, $20, $21, $22, $23, $24, $25, $26, $27, $28, $29, $30, $31, $32, $33, $34, $35, $36, $37, $38, $39, $40, $41, $42, $43, $44, $45, $46, $47, $48, $49, $50, $51, $52, $53, $54, $55, $56, $57, $58, $59, $60, $61, $62, $63, $64, $65, $66, $67, $68, $69, $70, $71, $72, $73, $74, $75, $76, $77, $78, $79, $80, $81, $82, $83, $84, $85, $86, $87, $88, $89, $90, $91, $92, $93, $94, $95, $96, $97, $98, $99, $100, $101, $102, $103, $104, $105, $106, $107, $108, $109, $110, $111, $112, $113, $114, $115, $116, $117, $118, $119, $120, $121, $122, $123, $124, $125, $126, $127, $128, they not have rest. Their relaxation is finished also. They not care about it. Because money is everything for them. Relaxation, no matter. Slowly, slowly they forget. First, anybody starting the work, earning the money, because I can be relaxed, I can be enjoy, I have money, no thinking much, no problem much. Has in pocket money, okay, I can get everything. But slowly, slowly with money is too big illusion also. You go and money take you away very fast. Go on and slowly, slowly you forget why you want to earn the money. For what? You want money because you will be enjoy. Enjoy, finish. Only money. So if mind going, because money and mind is similar, same thing. Money, you go for money, mind come. Mind coming, only money. You thinking about money much. Money is good for need. But more than need, if your relaxation finish, then what meaning of you, if you are millionaires or thousands, whatever you have, no matter. If your relaxation not. If money giving you relax, very good, best. You use right way. You did right. Right use of the money. But if relaxation finish, and then when your relaxation finish, your consciousness finish, your awareness finish, money you have, and then you, like money around you much, but no relax. You in grip of cage, like this will be cage. You in prison. And then you want, I want to go away. Then looking, where is you? How I can go away, how I can be joyful, how I can enjoy life again, how I can be rest, how I can be away from this sadness and misery and ego. And then you looking start. Go, how to go, then master, then satsang, then meditation, then this thing start. Otherwise, if you go together, money also earn, and meditation also do. Be Buddha and be Jorba. Jorba the Buddha. No finish outside also and no finish inside. Normal pupils, worldly pupils, only out. This is mistake because they not care about inner. And in past, who was monk or searching, spiritual, they going in. Outside they deny. They don't care about, ignore nor outside. This is also a mistake. Old sannyasi, Buddha time, before now, was like this. Only inner. They not have family, finish the family, finish the work, finish the job. I'm begging. This is also wrong. And now Osho came and he said, no, not right. You have to be both. You will be, when you inside, you will be king, inner king, and outer king also will be. You should have everything, why not? Why should not have? But only don't do this, only you want out, and you lose yourself. Inner don't lose you. Be together. Then life is perfect. You enjoy out also, life enjoy, and you enjoy yourself also. Then we'll be right. Otherwise will be difficult. So if you, therefore, heart will be, means Buddha, inner. Mind will be outside also. You have to get everything. Then is good. And when you both is perfect, both your energy right, perfect working, together working, then when you go market, your mind is very well, perfect. Whatever you do, Very good, coming. Not confusion much, not chaos. You know what to do, what not to do. Because mind is quiet. If mind is too much, very difficult to decision. Very difficult what to do, what to not do, go here, no, go there. Very confused. If too much mind, it's confused. Otherwise, mind is very good. No problem. Mind like a machine. Machine is very good. If you use right way. If you always sitting in machine, then very bad. You're not free. So, mind is good also. But mind only is good if you know how to come to heart. How to come back to relax. When you come back to your center, then mind is perfect. Then mind like a periphery. When you want, go in periphery. When don't want, come back to center. Then moving into out, out to in. And one day when out in, you moving much, both is happening. One day no out, no in, become one. And when you become out and in one, then everywhere is existence. Everybody existence, everything existence. Everywhere is godliness. Inside also in you and everywhere also. Except godliness, nothing here. Except awareness, consciousness, nothing here. Then you are king, outer, inner, everywhere you king. You found, you got right way, right things. So who are loving people? They go much in love type techniques. They like singing, they like dancing, they like crying. Automatic happened in them. And who are more mind, they be more aware. Mind will be silent. Mind will be quiet. And they enjoy. And both, sometime you much also in you, sometime more your femaleness coming, sometime your more maleness coming. Change also happened. Sometime your male part more strong, sometime your female part more strong. Both part happen. And both part has to be developed. Like you have two wings. Both wings has to be perfect. If one wing is okay and one wing's not okay, no fly. Both wing has to be okay, perfect. So love and meditation together. Awareness and love together. And this is not different. If you go with love, you reach in awareness. Awareness anyhow come. If you go with awareness, love will arise in you. One you take, second will come anyhow. Somebody go, I love more. Awareness, suddenly they feel aware, be with self, be alone. This you know. When you very much in loving moment, even you know you are meditator, but who are not meditate, who are normal, never do meditation. When they in love, like when they meeting together, one couple sitting together, very much in loving, hugging, going on. And when happened it, when very loving moments, suddenly their eyes is closed. They don't know, but eyes closed. Often happened. When too much in love, automatic eyes closed. Even they don't know meditation. What is meditation? Means love throw you to yourself. They feeling self. Even they don't know what is self or what not self. They don't want also go to self. Not aware about it. But happened it. Whenever you in love, anything happened. Suddenly you are stop. Your mind is stop. Mind is stop. You, even your eyes will be open, but you are stop. You're not going anywhere. You are here. You are present. So if love with go, awareness come. If awareness with go, love will arise. This is result. One you take, second thing automatic come. Both has to come. Sometimes you have much love also. And maybe much love. But awareness happened maybe some hours after. Morning you very loving mood. Nothing. And afternoon you feel suddenly very with self, very quiet, very relaxed, be with you. Sometime very meditate, no, but you going walking on beach, are eating, sitting in restaurant, suddenly feeling love, nice, joy, beautiful. This is result of meditation. So meditation has both type things. We are using which techniques? Has both. Who has dance, they like, they go with dance technique. But they reach in awareness. Who like awareness, they go in awareness, but love is coming. Love will come anyhow. And both things should be perfect. Outside, like a mirror, dancing, singing, joying, and inside like a Buddha. When you outside, open eyes, come like you are the very sharing, very enjoying, and enjoy. When you alone, finish. Nobody there except you. Then you reach the perfect. You are perfect then. When you alone, nobody is there except you. When open eyes, everything is you. Enjoy everything, whatever comes. Anybody come, very good. Just looking the trees very nice. And whatever you look will be beautiful. It will be beauty. More beauty. Because you are more beauty. Your energy more high, more shining. You shining, everything shining. Will be shine. I say when you have very good space, just meditate, very nice, very beautiful, inside full of love and beauty. Open your eyes. Suddenly this tree is looking more green, more shining, pupil looks more gorgeous. Everybody looks, wow, very nice looking, everybody very beautiful here. It is not everybody beautiful, you are beautiful. So everything is beautiful. Trees is same, but your eyes is, your energy is beauty. So everything, where energy go, that thing is beautiful. So if you good, everything good. You not good, everything bad. Best to best is bad. Even best place you go, best things you do is bad. Because we are bad. Bad mood, everything wrong. Good mood, everything beautiful. Everything joy. So, do both going together. Meditation also do, and sharing also do. Love come, share. Don't keep love with you. Share, full. Who giving? Jesus say, who will give, they get much. Who keep, they will be finished with this also. If you giving, love coming more. Here you give, from there you more behind like ocean. Coming from there, as much as. But you have to know how to share. Things are coming. You are connected with ocean. So then it will come more and more, and then you give as much as, no problem. And when you giving love, you feel very fresh, very joyful. Because your energy is releasing and new energy come. Old is going, new come. New always good. New always very best. Only bad happen when new not coming. When old, everything same, then boring happen. Then not joy. If you know your energy has to be new, every moment be new and new, you are flowing. Then you enjoy. So both type people, and this is not for awareness people more easy or love people more easy. Who aware people, mind, for them awareness more, better. who are loving people, for with them, love is very easy for go in love. They can be loving very easy. If dancing happens, they enjoy. Mind people say, why only this is dance? What is meaning dance, dance all the time? Screaming, shouting, what means? This is not meditation. This is not a spirituality also. Many times happened to people. But has to be developed. Loving people say, sit, close eyes, do vipassana, boring, very difficult. Watching the breath. No enjoy. So these two type people is. And they both have different own way. And both have danger also. If meditators far difficult, if you say don't do meditation, he will do. He will not listen. He just want to be aware and try to be more aware. And if he doing meditation and by meditation, if love not happening to him, if love not he feel, then he can be dry. Very dry. Long face. Dry. Just be my, me. He very much I. He very aware about I. Be with himself. And then, but he not sharing. If sharing not happen, he can be dry. If meditators become dry, something wrong. He going some wrong way. Wrong is happening. So this is danger for meditators. And lovers also has danger. If lover will be lazy, very easy to be lazy. They very lazy. Women's very lazy. Find the master, okay. It is your responsibility. Our work we did, we find you. Now it is your job, your work. You make us better and good. So they can be lazy, easy. Don't want to do even anything. Everything come. Even not with master, this is normal life. Find the man, okay, do. Bring my, for me, food, for me, clothes, for me, house, for me, this. I'm just like a princess, sitting. You do. Even if too much, if very much princess, okay, wait, take me massage, give me massage also. Make my firmar for me chai also, tea also, food, cook also. I'm lying. So, lovers very can be easy, lazy. If lover become lazy, he going wrong. Something wrong happening. So for them need meditation also. Meditators, anyhow doing meditation. They can't be without meditation. For them need love also. If love not coming in their life, something mistake is happening. If lovers, meditation awareness not coming, something mistake is happening. Awareness means enjoying yourself also. Nobody is there, enjoy. When lover, enjoy others also. So both way is good. Then is right. Then you going perfect. Both wings your right. Now you can fly, whole sky, wherever you go, you can fly. Jorba the Buddha. Jorba and Buddha. Both. Both hand. Okay. So we finish now. And retreat pupil, after lunch, we'll start session here. And after half hour, till 30 will be one meditation. Today will be Nataraj meditation. 45 minute dance with music and 50 minute relax. When you relax, will be relaxed like nothing to do. When do full. Then no need like a little bit or little percent or more. Full, 100%. Dance, fir dance. Jumping, then jump. And when sit, then sit. So whatever do, total. Full on. Not like a half-half, lukewarm. Boiled you fully. 100% do. Then your energy is boiling. Then energy is wake up. With half-half energy, not wake up. So when dance, okay. Just go with dance, forget everything. Just you and music. Body is dancing. Let just go with music. How music take you, where take you, go. This is the Traj meditation name coming from Shiva. Sometimes Shiva dancing, mostly he is sitting in Samadhi. But sometimes he is dancing also. Sometimes good mood coming. When he with Parvati and some movements coming nice. Before going, feeling with each other, meeting with each other, looking each other. First make dance. Movements coming, enjoying coming. Or when they together dance is happening. Sometime he dance. When he dance, we call him Nataraj. Bhagwan Nataraj. Like whole existence is dancing. Everything is dancing. He dance means everything dance. He sit, then everything sit. So like this. Wow.